A teenager who was shot in southeast Baltimore early March has died. Police say 17-year-old Kenyon Jones died on March 31st. The shooting happened on West Pratt Street around 3:16 p.m. on March the 4th. Officers found the shooting victim on McHenry Street. Two unknown suspects walked up to the teen and shot him as he walked out of a store. They fled the scene. Anyone with information should call police.